Hello and welcome back to Bird People. I'm here with Joe again.
We're playing Bleach, Soul Resurrection. Bleach is one of my favorite animes.
You know, yeah, actually, it was a good starter up. And, alright, do we want to go through the story?
We got story, we got mission.
We got
choose a character.
I think we should just go with story, because I guess we can get more characters that way, maybe?
Yeah, hopefully.
Let's just do it that way.
But Bleach is one of my top five favorite
shows. It starts from Hokum Bundo. For those that don't know, it's basically...
normal, obviously.
How would you describe it?
So like in it's kind of like...
You can skip this. Forget it. Yeah.
Well, since we're talking, Bleach is kind of like... there's two worlds, which is a very common theme in
the soul, it's the soul world, yeah.
And anime in general. There's a normal world like Japan, and then there's the Soul Society, which is kind of like the
afterlife.
Yeah, the afterlife,
which is like Edo Japan, pretty much, like Edo era Japan. It's old Japan. And you are a Shinigami, which means death. Which is basically the Grim Reaper in Japan. So he is kind of the human and Shinigami crossover, and it's a weird thing. I don't really want to get into it that much because it's just ridiculous. But
it's pretty cool.
It's cool, but it's... Bleach is one of those things that's like trying to explain Dragon Ball Z. It's like they just get more powerful with swords in Bleach. That's pretty much what they are.
And so if you watch Dragon Ball Z, Bleach is Dragon Ball Z with a death Soul Society
and swords.
Aspect to it.
And swords, yeah. Move and jump in the air. Okay. Oh, wow, there's a tutorial? Oh my god, there's actually... It's telling you where to go.
Oh my god, what did I do?
I don't know what you did.
I don't know.
You just wasted everything.
Look at that.
Look at what?
It's a palace?
I don't know. Okay, let's just keep going until we start doing things.
Alright.
What are you?
So, you've been watching Bleach since the beginning?
Not as it aired.
But you've watched
but, like,
it from
I've
the beginning.
I've watched around 200 episodes now.
Yeah.
I love it.
Uh-oh.
I haven't seen... everything. So this takes place in the Aizen saga.
I think so. This is much better than Dynasty Warriors Gundam.
All the Arrancar and all that stuff.
Mostly
that,
because you actually move quicker rather than waving a pink sword around.
I don't have a bunch of Kyles behind
fucking
me.
Kyle. God damn nothing. It. I'm gonna name these things Steve.
Why are we not Steve?
That's totally a Steve.
Okay,
what are you talking
about? Spear attack. So if I jump in the air...
We can press... No, it's either in the air or on the ground, so...
That didn't do anything.
I think... Ooh, I don't know what that... Okay.
Cool!
Very nice. Oh, it's so cool!
But yeah, I've been... Like, I don't... Like, I have... Obviously, I haven't caught up to this saga at the end of it.
Absolutely.
But I still know what happens, unfortunately. Like, that's how the internet works.
Yeah, the internet ruins
it. I find the internet...
Like, when Game of Thrones is on TV, you have to stay off the internet.
Oh my god.
You have to stay off the internet.
Because I don't have HBO, but I have HBO Go from, because I would use it with my friend.
Yeah.
And, like, my other friend texted me when the Red Wedding happened. He said, do not go onto Facebook until you see this.
Yeah.
Or until you see the latest episode. And he's like, alright, I see it.
Dude, don't spoil it.
Life,
for people.
You know, my life changed. I went onto Facebook.
Is it really telling you how to get to the options menu?
That was thank God!
Oh, wow.
Hey, at least they're like letting us know.
Yeah, exactly.
Freaking Way of the Samurai.
Yeah. That's always gonna be the part for the course, isn't it? Like, Way of the Samurai is really just gonna be.
Oh, I can block.
Oh! Well, that's better than.
Oh, it's a shadow!
All I got was no.
Oh, did I just activate my thing? Oh, I'm an idiot.
Or, oh god.
I'm an idiot.
What'd you do?
I am not around a single person. And I used my
You
thing.
Used all of it. Way to go.
I'm trying
you
to
douchebag.
Figure out what buttons do. Ooh, that's like a charge.
Very nice. Now load it.
But,
so this is, you know, welcome to figure out what the fuck we do, people.
Oh no.
I'm sorry.
She's too badass.
Yeah.
Apparently, like, since I haven't gotten there yet, but, like, the story gets very convoluted.
Oh,
and,
really
like,
does?
Ridiculous.
Well, yeah, I remember getting there, but all that type of stuff. But, you know, I've finished the saga. Through the Aizen and everything.
Mm-hmm.
My sister got me into this as, my sister's huge, she's an animator. So she's, you know, she turned me into the kind of animation snob that I am. There's a lot of snobbishness in me.
It's just a part of the charm, really.
Yeah, it's, oh yeah. Well, I'm just charming. No, it's more like, oh, fuck this, and fuck that, all this shit. That's pretty much every time I see Joe. I'm just kind of like, oh, well, fuck this thing.
I was having such a good day until Joe
came by. Yeah,
like, hey,
Joe.
Friend!
Hey, buddy! Oh, god damn it, Joe. But, you know, if you don't, like...
Where is Nell?
I don't know where she is. Whatever. Things are happening.
All right, continue.
I don't know. I think that... Whoa, you can just keep going forever, can't you?
Yeah.
You know, my sister got me into this. And it was my starter anime. It was really...
Really?
Well, I mean, I watched Dragon Ball Z as a kid. You know, all that type of stuff. But this was my starter, like, I'm a teenager watching anime thing. And then it was that and Gurren Lagann. Gurren Lagann was my other starter, which was so good. It was like, Bleach got me into, like, oh, anime can be pretty cool. You know? And then...
Oh, God, I did it again.
Stop pressing buttons!
I did it again!
L2 is the wrong button. Don't press
it.
Don't press it. You're already... Oh, man. Fucking Christ. Ooh!
Fucking...
It's a big guy. Hit him. Hit him with... Yes! You actually get to use it.
Yeah.
Did you...
What? I totally was going to hit him.
Oh my! Oh, you got you
oh,
killed
did,
him. You
know.
Did. You catch
it. That did look like it missed. Though.
All right. Well, regardless.
This is actually pretty fun. I'm
yeah, it is pretty fun. I like it. I like it a lot. Yeah. But what was your start into all of this?
My first one was Death Note. Well, aside from Dragon
we
Ball.
We talked about Death Note.
Dragon Ball Z.
Well, yeah. No, that's something like every young guy watched.
And then I would say. It's kind of a tie. I was watching Bleach, or I watched Yu Yu Hakusho as a kid, and then I rewatched it like back when it was on.
Do you like Yu Yu Hakusho?
It's my second favorite.
Yeah, I liked it. I never finished it though.
I watched it like every episode on YouTube. Like this is back in high school and didn't really have anything to do.
Yeah,
I was a bad kid. I wasn't a bad kid. I just didn't care about school.
You and me both, buddy.
As in, so not bad as in like I don't know. Fights, but bad as in like grade wise.
You got in fights with school.
Yeah.
Oh
but,
yeah.
So Yu Yu Hakusho definitely, and then was really great. And then everyone told me my brother went to this like card game place in Jersey, and him and all his friends like Bleach, and they all told me about Bleach. Oh god, it's going down. And then, so I started watching Bleach, and I got instantly hooked, and I watched, like, 70 episodes in, like, a week, and I was like, yes.
Yeah, I mean, oh, you can actually lock on!
Oh, that definitely helps when he's 9 feet tall.
Yeah, don't let your guard down,
buddy.
You
didn't hit me, Rukia! Oh, God, she's so annoying.
God, yeah, she was really annoying. You're not even close enough to her.
What are you talking about? He's getting like... Yellow. Okay, I'm definitely not.
Yeah, like I'm trying to tell you, buddy.
Give me this.
Uh-oh.
The thing is slow is ridiculous.
Yeah, but I'm still... Sorry if we're a little quiet. We're still trying to figure out what the fuck we're doing here. I think you need to not hit that one.
Well, I think I'm not supposed to go down. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I think you're supposed to do regular... There you go.
I like how Minos Grande are like really intense things, and they're in the tutorial.
Well, I mean, after you get past this part, they become pretty commonplace,
yeah.
You know? They don't really do anything.
But, like, remember early on Bleach?
Oh, like, they were like, oh my god.
God,
and then all of a sudden he goes to the Soul Society, and it's like,
And everyone and their mother are killing...
Yeah, they can just kill them with like two hits. It's like, okay. Fair enough.
Oh, believe me, I know how to press the ignition gauge.
But yeah, you need to get there. I feel like they need to make one of these for Dragon Ball 3. Like, actually.
One like this, not the same
not
versus Budokai, game.
Not the versus game. I feel like
they
need to make...
Every single
where you can fly like this and do all that. Like, okay. I don't have time in this one, but next time I'm going to pitch to you my awesome superhero game. I'm always the idea guy in the friends, so I like doing it. Oh, yeah, I know this. So, next time on Bird People, we'll see if Joe survives all this, and,
Suck it, Menos!
Suck it, Menos!